A mobile home that was being remodeled goes up in flames in Butler County. Crews were still on the scene this morning at Lake Arthur Estates in Muddy Creek Township. They admit the fire does look suspicious because no one lived inside and the utilities were not turned on at the time.